Those were the last words I ever speak to him. I can't raise him. He's not responding.
I'll get him back.
Hello, freelancers. Well, only one in particular.
Owen?
Missed having me in your ear, did you?
What the hell do you want?
Ooh, and Faye too. How quickly I've been replaced.
Answer a question. What the hell do you want?
I'm still working that out. What matters now is you're headed for trouble.
How do you know where I'm?
The Dominion aren't fooling around. You've gone from a minor nuisance to a serious impediment. They'd like you to stop. Breathing, that is. Once and for all.
That's not negotiable.
They aren't asking. Halleck's in over his head. They're gonna ambush him, take him off the map.
What? Why are you telling us this?
I don't know. Feeling nostalgic, maybe? For simpler times?
You mean when you weren't a complete traitor?
Now that stings. Sure, I might have made a few risky career moves, but look. I'm not a monster. Just watch your back. Bye now.
What a bastard. Sign of Halleck?
Pretty quiet. Nothing so far.
I'll look around. Not loving the idea of being back here.
What could go wrong?
I see bodies. Not Halleck's, at least. Dominion. Owen was right. It was an ambush.
Maybe Halleck turned it around on him.
Watch it. They were waiting for you.
Thank you.
signal. Outlaws attacking a Strider. It's heartless. I'm picking up... Yes, passengers. We still have passengers on board. Comes with a few for emergencies. Look around. That should do it. Batteries in place. We need to reset the power flow. Another one. This will be a fight. The lockdown should be lifted. We need to deal with the remaining threat.